I guess my number one question is, you watched the film, and I think it's another excellent example of the world building that you've done with all these films. And I'm half seriously asking this question, but I'm half joking. Do you guys have like a secret binder somewhere that like plans it all out, like a map, like how you're going to do it in each film? Like, or are we all sort of just guessing that it's more complicated than it actually is?
Well, it is complicated. Mm. And the truth is, if there were many different studios and many different production companies all making these kind of movies, trying to link them together, you probably would need something like that.
Yeah.
Or you need guidebooks or rule books. But the truth is, it's just Marvel Studios. It's just our tight-knit group of producers working on the films. And we're always together, always within earshot. So we do have a timeline that we occasionally spread across a couple of giant walls just for fun, frankly, to look at what we've done before and what we hope to do in the future.
Mm.
But it is a very much of an organic, we all get around a table and say, okay, you're working on this, you're working on this, you're working on that, and just sharing back and forth and beginning to build. And sometimes a fun idea will happen on a movie that's in post that can impact something that we're developing. Always just for fun and the benefit of this world building, as you say.
Well, I want to get back to that in a second, but first I also want to ask you about the Russo brothers, because they did an amazing job.
Yes.
And, you know, taking chances under, I mean, they've never done anything like this before, really. And I'm just curious where you thought, what had they done that made you think that, like, these guys can deliver this sort of action and sort of this sort of thriller?
You know, it's always fun to be a fan of something, as I am fans of many movies, many TV shows, and all sorts of things. And you start to go, well, who did that? That was amazing. Who did that episode of Arrested Development? Joan Anthony Russo, that's interesting. And then cut years later, and I'm watching a show called Community, and you go, this show is way better than any sitcom has any right to be. Who did this episode? Joan Anthony Russo. Who are these guys? And that sometimes leads to a meeting, to saying, come in, and are you interested in our universe? And they were. And when we described to them, when we described to them what we wanted to do with this film, to do a political thriller, to do a Marvel movie inspired by movies of the 70s, political movies of the 70s, they just totally got it. And they came back in, I don't remember exactly, two or three meetings with more ideas and really, really dedicated to bringing that idea to life. And we've been served very well by hiring people who've just done clever, unexpectedly awesome stuff in any other medium. Meaning it doesn't have to be a big giant blockbuster film. And if they're willing to come in and work with us and collaborate with us and with the team that we together put into place, it often works out. And those guys embraced it almost better than anybody we've ever worked with and elevated it beyond anything that we initially spoke with them about.
For breaking entertainment news and more, follow @HitFix on Twitter or visit HitFix.com.